Hi friends, this is my drawing video. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to draw easily on a chart paper. All you have to need is one ball of water and two brushes and some color bottles. Here you can see. I'm going to tell you how to draw easily by drawing some patterns. Let's start. I'm going to take this orange color. It's a shiny color. Oh, it's finished. Let's try some another color. Spread this green color like this way on the whole paper. To draw some circle patterns. you can see I have filled every portion of this chart paper completely with the colors in a circular patterns. Now we'll let it dry. Then I will make some drawing here. It will take an hour to dry.